the Leafs win their fourth straight game with a win over the Blue Jackets. One play in particular stood out.
Yeah, well, John Troiello wasn't happy about the way that they handled this defensive zone draw that led to the turned out to be the goal, game-winning goal for the Toronto Maple Leafs, and we're going to take a look at it here. And you know, it's after an icing, so Mike Babcock gets his top line out against tired fourth liners for the Blue Jackets, and it's eventually going to be a deflection by Hyman in front. But we're going to look at the coverage here, Whit, and you know, on the sidewall there, the defenseman is with Tavares. So that's the way they cover now, right?
Yep.
And then we're going to have these guys that are going to go to the point, right? That's the idea. Sedlak is the guy to watch when the red arrow.
Sedlak's the guy who his job is to get to Morgan Rielly. When he sees Tavares with this puck, that's the defender's man. The defender's following him out, or the other winger could attack him. You have to stay and go to Rielly. Following him over there leaves a guy wide open. You're now 3-on-1 on John Tavares, okay? So what you'll see is the defender in front realizes, all right, I got to go to Rielly. He's walking down Broadway. And because of that, Zach Hyman's standing all alone for a beautiful pass by Rielly and a great tip.
Yeah.
But that's a breakdown. You can see John Tavares saying to Sedlak, what are you doing? And the fact that he's talking back either means he's confused or giving lip back. I don't think he is. I think he thinks he did it right. But either way, Tortorella at the end of that clip walks away. He's like, what is he doing? Because it's frustrating because that's something you go over. But that's something that's like pretty elementary. You know, you got this guy off the draw. Stick with this guy. So to follow Tavares, who already had a man covering him and was skating into traffic. Mental error for sure.
One breakdown led to another breakdown because when Sedlak went out, didn't get out to where he was supposed to get to. And you're right. It was three jackets on one John Tavares. He's good. Not that good. And no one is. And then that led to that play in the middle there where Rielly Nash is center on center with Hyman. And Rielly Nash then decides, okay, I got to get out to that open area, leaving Hyman in front. And then they execute the play. So not good.